This ball's hammered by Bauers, way back to right and gone. His fourth since coming up from AAA. High breaking ball, and as soon as he swung, he knew it, and so did the pitcher. That's the problem. You don't get away with that many breaking balls up in the zone against this Yankee.
A few moments later.
Drilled again, right center field, Outman back, Bauers gets it out again!
Yeah!
The first home run was a breaking ball center, and it looked great. Now this one was a fastball away that he just connects, and it's gone. These are two swings, two different pitches.